We have been discussing band reconciliation, statement of band reconciliation. Basic part I have discussed already. Now it has given statement of band reconciliation is given. Month of July 2020, statement of band reconciliation is given. But July 2020, July. And given cash receipt journal, month of August. Cash receipt journal available, all the cash and check receipts, those are deposited in the current accounts. And cash payment journal also given, month of October. Think about band reconciliation statement is given month of July 2020. And given cash receipt journal, cash payment journal, month of October. Think about total columns, analysis columns, total values. And it has given cash control account also month of August. Cash control account debit side available. Total amount of analysis column of cash receipt journal. Available debit side of the cash control accounts. And credit side available. Total amount of analysis column of cash payment journal. See the closing cash balance, cash control accounts, month of October. And it has given bank statement also, month of October. Month of October, bank statement is given. It is prepared by the bank. Credit side, normally it has given realized checks. And debit side, normally available, presented for payment. Given August information as well as July information is given. Try to recognize why it has given July bank reconciliation statement. This is important thing I am going to discuss now. It has given August as well as July. July it has given is a statement of bank reconciliation. Right, now see the requirements. They has adjusted cash control accounts for the month of August, they has, not July. And a statement of band reconciliation also they ask month of August. Right. First one, see the closing balance. Reason for preparing a statement of band reconciliation, closing balance of cash control account, August. Closing balance was not equal closing balance of band statement. That is the reason we have to prepare a statement of band reconciliation. Now you have to find out reason for difference. Thing it has given previous month statement of band reconciliation also. Why it has given? Opening balances are not equal in this example. I have discussed already opening balance equal example. But here important thing, opening balance of cash control account is not equal opening balance of band statement. We have to find out reason for difference of closing balance. When we are going to find out reason for difference from the beginning, see the opening balances. In this example, opening balance also not equal. Opening balance, those are the previous year closing balance. Therefore, previous year closing balance is not equal. Therefore, reason for difference of previous month closing balance included previous month reconciliation. Therefore, previous month reconciliation has given reason opening balances are not equal. Opening balance equal nati unoth apita denawa giya mase reconciliation ekak. Therefore, it has given this is the closing balance of previous month. Cash control account as well as bank statement. Previous month closing balance became this month opening balance. Think about cash control account 155,000. That is a value available here as a balance as per cash control accounts. This is previous month closing balance. And this is the previous month closing balance of bank statement. That is opening balance this month, 310,000. Therefore, very important in this example, opening balances are not equal. Now, when we are going to find out reason for difference, if opening balance is not equal, you have to move into the previous month reconciliation. Opening balance equal net tongue, mulima karan on previous month reconciliation pretty unknown. It has available unpresented checks, unrealized checks. It has given unpresented, unrealized. Unneva may par realize will have balan on this month. If it has realized this month, it has available credit side of the bank statement. If it has presented this month, available debit side of the bank statement. Therefore, if opening balance is not equal, opening balance equal net tongue, mulimba karan on a previous month reconciliation with unknown, unneke unpresent filatino, present filatical balan on. If it has presented, we can see debit side of the bank statement. If it has realized, we can see credit side of the bank statement. If opening balance is not equal from the beginning, you have to compare with previous month reconciliation. Think about 170,000. If it has presented, we can see debit side. Debit side, it has given 170,000, not available. It has not presented. Then 130,000. 130,000 available debit side, it has presented. And 145 also available both side. Therefore, those are presented. Previous month unpresented, and those are presented this month. Think about this one not presented. It should be included this month reconciliation also. If opening balance is not equal, you have to compare with previous month reconciliation and this month bank statement. And see the unrealized checks also. If it has realized, we can see credit side. Think about 80, 95, 15. If those are realized, 80. Therefore, 80 available both sides. 80 available. Realized. Previous month unrealized, but it has realized this month. And 95 also available both sides. See the check numbers also. Therefore, previous month unrealized, those are realized this month. But 115,000. 115,000 also available. Check number also you have to compare. 124 check number. Therefore, it has also realized. Previous month unrealized, but this month realized. If it has realized, tick mark both sides. Then previous month reconciliation also, if it has not given, tick mark. Those should be included this month reconciliation also. Therefore, this is unpresented checks. It has not presented this month also. That value also should be included statement of bank reconciliation. This is statement number one. If opening balance is not equal, you have to compare with previous month reconciliation and this month bank statement. And second steps, balance part normal, cash receipt journal should be compared with credit side of the bank statement. And cash payment journal should be compared with debit side of the bank statement. Balance part normal, think about this one cash. It has available debit side also, cash receipt journal. That is a cash deposits. Then 132,000 also cash deposits. Available debit side, 132. And this one, directly deposit by debtor. It has not available cash receipt journal, but 142,000 and 245,000. 245, 142 available both sides. Those are realized. If those are available both sides, tick mark. Then cash 146, this is a cash deposits. Also available cash receipt journal. If it is available both sides, tick mark. Then if there is no tick mark, those are the unrealized checks. Should be included statement of bank reconciliation. And third step, cash payment journal available should be compared with debit side of the bank statement. 91,000 available both side, tick mark. and 132,000 available both side. 132,000. See the check numbers also. If it has presented, we can see debit side. Then 123,214 available both side. Therefore, all other thing, if there is no tick mark, those are the unpresented checks. Unpresented. If there is no tick mark, those are the reason for difference. Here available directly deposited by debtor and bank charges, checkbook charges, as well as dividends income. And see the analysis column total value also. In this example, analysis column total value correct. As well as you have to compare with cash control account also. Total value should be include cash control account debit side. And cash payment journal analysis column total value should be include cash control account credit side. Then this is the closing balance. Cash receipt journal, if there is no mark, those are the unrealized checks. Cash payment journal, if there is no mark, those are the unpresented checks. And previous month also given unpresented, those value also should be included this month reconciliation. Now try to prepare a statement of bank reconciliation. That part I will discuss separate video.